had this like dome looking head that was looked like a jellyfish, probably about 4, 5, 6 inches long. And then it was probably about 2 feet long, this kind of chain looking tail.
Siphonophores are extremely complex creatures, and they're actually individuals. They're called zoids, and they make up a colony. And each individual zoid has its own specialized function. But it turns out that zoids can exceed the length of a blue whale.